there's a hierarchy of subjects in schools, and the hierarchy is partly to do with assumptions about usefulness. You know, so people will say, don't do art or music. You're not going to be an artist. You're not going to be a musician. But people do not say, don't do maths. You're not going to be a mathematician.